okay, well, they look cool, so I'm going to regard them as ornamental. Now, do they climb?
I'm not usually a drone that likes to push sides.
Okay. Because I've got one tomato cage we could set in.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to climb.
You guys can do that. I'm probably not going to be eating any squash, but I like growing them.
You don't like any kinds of squash?
Not enough to grow them. Mostly I'm after kind of that fall feel. So, like when your A number one stuff like tomatoes are keeling over, you've got this consolation prize of squash coming up to kind of help you psychologically with the change of season. I would say probably just one hill of each, wouldn't you? Any idea what accounts for these dead branches in this tomato plant?
Really? Only one of the two major things. I'm gonna put this patty pan over here because it'll be better behaved than the other ones. Also, I think I'm gonna loosen that up a bit. There we go. That's better.
It's a little feather stuck in there.